Hey guys, so I'm just gonna upload this video today. It's Monday the 21st. I know for sure that I'll be working out for 3 days because I'm sure the gym will be closed on Thursday, Thanksgiving Day, and then honest to God, I'm gonna eat, and working out and eat. I'm not gonna feel bad because I'm working out, but it's the holidays. I'm gonna eat. I'm depressed. I'm happy, sad, confused. I'm gonna eat. I've been through a lot. I'm gonna eat because I deserve it. As long as I know I'm working out. So enjoy my next part of the video. A little silly stuff at the end. Yeah. Alright. I'm not gonna say much, but oh, and also I told you guys in my last video from this morning, I am doing my cabbage thing again. I packed it for lunch today and I left it at home, so I did end up eating food at work. And I ate a plate. We have barbecue. I didn't eat much. Well, maybe I did. I had a cupcake. I baked cupcakes and I brought it to work and I had one. Actually, I had three. I'm eating crap this week. Yeah. But I'm still working out, but I just want to enjoy this week and not feel guilty. So I hope everyone else is doing great, and everyone out there, happy Thanksgiving. And if you don't celebrate Thanksgiving, then have a good day, have a good night, take care. You can do it. I'm still doing it. Alright, I love you all. Bye. Hey guys, so I just got back from the gym, and so when I wasn't joined at the gym, I would exercise at home. And so these are some stuff that I like doing at home, and you don't need that much space. Alright, so the first thing that I always do is do my stretches before I work out. And this is how I do it. I just lift one leg up and put as far back as you can go. And I count to like 100 or so. Kind of out loud or in your head like I did. And then the same thing for the other side. So the next kind of exercise that I like doing is spreading out your legs like this. As far as you can go, not too far apart, and then you're gonna go down one side and down the other side, and I do like 100. So I'm just gonna put the camera down a little bit. So here we go, spread and go, and try to touch the floor. If you can't, it's okay. And I do about 100. And so forth. One of my favorite things to do when I'm working at home is doing jumping jacks. You can't go wrong with jumping jacks because you're moving your whole body, and it is a good workout, and you can sweat by doing bunches of jumping jacks. So I just kind of put my body straight like this, make sure I'm standing tall and straight, and I try to touch my hands when I do it. So jumping jacks, and I do at least 100, just like that. Another thing that I like doing is running. I love running on a treadmill, and I love running outside as well when I'm into it. But sometimes you can't. Gotta make the best out of it when you're home, and so I run around in the house. Not around the house, but in my room, I just do my little jog. So something like this, just in one place. Or sometimes you can go back and forth, go backwards to side, you know what I mean? But at least you're running, your whole body's moving, and you do sweat. Another thing that I like doing at home is push-ups, sit-ups, crunches, whatever you call it. I think I might be doing it wrong, but this is how I've been doing it. So you tell me what this is. Just gonna put the camera down a little bit. Just lay on the floor. Recommended get a mat, but I don't have one, so this will do. So I lay down. My legs are up halfway, and my hands are behind my head, and it's kind of go up. Be careful not to just lift your neck because you can damage your neck area. So try support it and bring it up as far as you can go. And I do at least 100. Try to work your abdomen. You're using your abdomen muscles to bring yourself up. Like so. And I do about 100. And then another thing that I like doing, so I can't see my face, is lifting my whole body up. I don't know if I can do it right now because it's been a while. So same thing, I'm on the floor. And you lift your whole body up. See, I can't really do it. There we go. Lift it up, and I keep myself up for like, well, I count to 100, like this. Lifting my body up, or sometimes I like to do this, bending my legs up and down, and it works my abdomen as well. Just like that, and come back down. Okay, crazy. And my most favorite thing in the whole wide world when working out at home is... dancing to Gaga. And it doesn't have to be Gaga. Yeah, dance like no one's watching. Dance like you're the singer at a concert and you are performing, and I'll do for an hour. And it doesn't matter because no one's watching. I do whatever you want.